thing. You know I love writing songs, but I can't sing. I need a little advice or something. Just a couple pointers, so I gave you Matt the ring. I don't want to waste your time. I'm sure you're on the road, driving all night. But Matt, I can use some advice, cause I've been off key all my life. It's time I learned to sing. That's why I'm giving you a ring.
Hey, Walt. Hey, Walt. Here's the deal. If you sing too high, it's got no appeal. If you sing too low, it just don't sound real. So just close your eyes, Walt, and sing what you feel. You know, Walt, I got a little exercise we can try. Repeat after me.
Okay.
Oh.
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 Okay, that's pretty good. Let's try ah.
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 Oh.
Ah.
And Walt, don't waste your time singing about love and lonely nights. Cause no one's gonna pay a dime or stand in line to hear you whine. You gotta sing something new. Just try to keep it in tune. Lord knows that's all I do.
Hey, Matt. Hey, Matt. Well, I guess that's all. You know, I really appreciate you taking my call for helping me out with my singing and all. You know, Matt, you got a very, very special voice. But I admit, for this song, you weren't my first choice. You see, Matt, I tried to get Randy Newman. But Randy Newman never actually responded. So thanks for stepping in, Matt. It really means a lot. Thanks, Matt.
No problem, Walt. You really asked Randy Newman to sing in this song?
Yeah, I did, actually.
That would have been awesome.
Yeah, I know.
Why didn't he do it?
I don't really know. I'm thinking maybe he thought my organ playing was too flashy or something. I don't know. Or maybe he's not into hand claps, you know?
Yeah. All right, let's keep practicing. All right. Oh.
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 My fault, Walt. Went too high. Down.
Exactly.